Be clear, I'm not sure if this is a moth or a butterfly, but it is very small. There's also a lot of them.